Nice, dude. Holy balls.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, everybody. I'm Bill Dance, and you're watching Outdoors in the Bluegrass.
Outdoors in the Bluegrass is made possible by Academy Sports and Outdoors, for all for less. Lose. Feel the difference. Strike King Lures. Tie one on. Digital Effects Wraps. Advertise the wrap way. HogHead Trailer Sales. We're all about trailers.
Something different today. What are we doing?
Bowfishing.
What?
Bowfishing.
Bowfishing. Who's going to win?
Me.
Probably. We're heading to Green River Lake to meet up with all Angles Outfitters and hopefully shoot some fish and not look retarded while we're doing it. But I got the lovely, beautiful wife with me today. She said, let's go. I'm excited. And I was like, holy crap. So you gotta go. We're almost there. Let's get it moving. Give me a kiss. All right, we're here. Getting ready to head out with all Angles Outfitters out on Green River to shoot some fish. It's gonna be fun, probably comical, but it'll still be fun.
Oh, just over.
Oh, right over
here.
Yeah.
To you.
I mean, barely.
Where's
he at? He's blew out the boat now.
Yep.
Got one in right there.
You see one?
Yeah, I mean.
No, that's a cart.
Yep.
Oh, you got him. Oh, baby. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Nice. That's a, was that a drum?
That's on that release where you, if you pull too hard on him, you snap that loose.
Yeah, we're excited.
I got excited.
Shoot one fish.
Strong, Derek.
Well, at least they're being positive. That's what I'm talking about.
Well, he's good and we suck.
Don't tell him that.
I'm just boosting his confidence.
Don't see him myself. Back to you, always coming.
There he is, Tyler.
I got him.
It's over.
Right over him.
Oh.
I shot under him, didn't I?
Yeah. I suck again.
Oh, just over him.
You're right over top of him, Tyler. There's even more up here.
Just come back right here. Come back.
That's a good one.
Oh, hey, right over here. Right in front of you. Chrissy's right in front of you.
Awesome.
Yep.
Oh!
I mean, you got seriously close. Right there.
This is harder than I expected it to be. Actually, it's just as hard as I expected it to be up on the bank.
At Academy Sports and Outdoors, we don't take it personally that you'd rather be outside, enjoying the outdoors, than inside shopping. That's why we've got more gear than anyone else, at prices like no one else, guaranteed. Because we believe your bumper stickers. Academy Sports and Outdoors, for all, for less.
Yeah, you care about gear ratios, inches per turn and ball bearings, but most importantly, you want reliability and dependability in the equipment you use. Luz doesn't cut corners when it comes to the gear they build. The new Speed Spool LFS is the best $99 reel in the market. Go see for yourself.
Not a lot of arrows fly, but we ain't killed nothing yet.
I want a brand new house on an episode of Friends, in a bathroom I can play baseball in, and a king size tub big enough for 10 plus.
Oh, PC, oh, how you missed that one.
We will rock you. We will.
up.
I was almost behind that.
Looking for him. I went through.
Nice.
Arrows keep flying, but we keep missing. But they're putting us on a lot of fish.
Am I right?
Pretty much.
Well, the rain set in, but we ain't quitting yet. We're going to try another place. She wants one bad. Alright guys, that's it for our outing of bow fishing. They put us on a crap ton of fish, but we suck at shooting. So we'll get better, but I mean, you gotta come out with all angled outfitter. I mean, guys, it's the most fun thing. I mean, Crissy, she said, I ain't gonna like that. And guess what? Now she's addicted. So get out here and book with them and come enjoy yourself. And you'll see us again on Outdoors in the Bluegrass.
Okay, so we just left the guys. They pulled the boat out. I mean, I had fun.
I did.
She's addicted.
Yeah.
She is wholeheartedly addicted and was not ready to give up, but the rain came in and it pushed the fish out. I mean, we saw a crap ton of fish and we shot at a crap ton of fish. We just missed a crap ton of fish. We need more practice. And now we want our own bows. But, I mean, guys, you need to book with All Angles Outfitters out of all seriousness. I mean, they'll put you on a ton of fish and a ton of fun, even if you don't bring one in the boat. Yeah. They'll get up there and they'll pull some in and it kind of lights your excitement and you'll keep going. It's a ton of fun. But it was super cool to get to take your wife out bow fishing and then find out how excited she gets. So, all right. We'll see you again, baby, on Outdoors in the Bluegrass.
Warriors Tackle Supply. Get tight lines.
Every time we go fishing, you know we got to tie one on.
In all honesty, when do I not tie one on?
Every time I go on the water, I love to tie one on. Every day of the week, I like to tie one on.
You may not know this about me, but every once in a while, I've been known to tie one on.
Come on, man. Join the Stray King team. All you got to do, tie one on.
I think I always tie one on.
All right, so we're out at Beaver Lake, bow fishing with All Anglers Outfitters today. And Chad and the Devildog are out there right now. They're going to sling a few. The kids wouldn't get up. Shocker. Let's go shoot some fish. Well, no luck in our normal little honey hole spot where we usually see a crap ton of carp. In fact, where we snagged one of our videos last year. So we're going to try a couple more flats we know of out here on Beaver Lake. You don't see very many people bow fishing on Beaver Lake.
We are today, baby, and we'll get something, I hope. Well, it's definitely a beautiful day for Memorial Day weekend, but we ain't seen no carp. We saw one blew out of a cloud, and that was about it. So we're gonna try some more spots. We'll find one for these guys at All Angles Outfitters, and we'll actually get to put that Cajun bow to use and stick a fish, maybe.
It's on.
It's on?
Yeah, it's on.
You had me turn it on a while back.
Put me under something.
Lower. Mack stuck one. It went underneath a log. We're trying to get it loose.
That bullfrog.
That's a big bullfrog.
Spawning. So they up on the banks.
He had the controller on him?
Yeah.
Don't hurt it get wet?
Uh-uh. Here you go.
Boy. I'm turning it off right now.
Did we get him up in there?
I guess I do got the controller.
I think he had to.
Show it up, Thunder. Show what Mac got.
Channel cat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Things you do for fishing.
I call you Wet Willie. He jumped in the water for the fish. That's better than jumping in the water for a bait, ain't it, Chad? That's funny.
Get the gas for me.
Here
There you go.
Nice, dude. Holy balls.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's the biggest one I've got. Dude, that is a hog.
Oh, yeah, I got some big ones.
Oh, yeah.
I told you, didn't I?
Dude, that's a pig, man.
Yeah. Yeah. I told you that's big. Nobody wants to believe me.
That's bigger than the one you caught last year.
Oh yeah. That could eat the one I caught.
Dude, that's the biggest fish I've shot on this boat, for sure.
The biggest fish he shot on this boat. You're very welcome.
Oh, he's more than that.
I'd go 40, 43, 44. He's huge.
We'll scale him.
I do. You got to get used to that.
I know. That's fine. I'm glad he got it. At least one of us got it.
Oh, please tell me that GoPro was on.
Forty-six. Hold it up over here. You barely hold it. He's taking all he can
to. Oh my God.
Okay.
Oh.
That's a big ace fish. Good God. Well, that's it for that. Wasn't as many as we expected to see, but he got a big ass fish, so heck yeah. All Angles Outfitters, baby, at Beaver Lake, my home lake. We'll come back out again on Outdoors in the Bluegrass.